My dad died about 10 years ago of injuries he sustained during a duel. When your father dies, you ask yourself a lot of questions. Questions like, wait, did you say he died in a duel? And who dies in a duel? The whole thing was so stupid. Dad spent his entire life writing this book, but he couldn't get any stores to carry it or any newspapers to review it. Finally, I guess this one newspaper thought he was pretty hilarious because they ran a review and tore him to shreds. So my father, ever the proud Mary, decided he would not stand for this besmirchment of his honor. He claimed the critic didn't understand what it meant to be a man. So he demanded satisfaction in the form of pistols at dawn. He wrote the paper this letter saying anyone who didn't like his book, he would challenge to a duel. Anyone in the world. He'd even pay for airfare to San Francisco and a night in a hotel. Well, eventually this found its way to some kook in Montana who was as batshit as he was, and he took him up on the offer. They met at Golden Gate Park and agreed, 10 paces, then shoot. But in the middle of the 10 paces, Dad turned to ask the guy if he'd actually read the book and what he thought. But not looking where he was going, tripped over an exposed root and bashed his head on a rock. I wish I'd known to go to Jack in the Box then. Maybe I could have gotten a free churro. Would have been nice to have something to show for being the son of Butterscotch Horseman.